fucking flight was late, but I was, thank you, it is my birthday. This is some shit. I didn't really feel 40 until the fucking rain. Now I'm like, damn, my bones hurt. But listen, I'm excited to reach out and let us out. You motherfuckers deserve a round of applause for being out in the rain. We have some amazing performers for you tonight, and I hope you're ready for this shit. I know it's the 35th anniversary for our pride here, so I know it's gonna we have a couple of the good ones from season 7 of Drag Race. Let's be honest, there weren't that many. So, oh, fuck you. You saw it, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm not saying nothing that ain't true. So let's get this shit started. We're going to have a good time. Grab a cocktail, motherfuckers. And let's welcome to the stage, Miss Taryn Blake. To the people in the balcony over there in that building. You're getting a free fucking show, you asshole. That's the way to fucking do it. Are you having fun so far? Okay, they're fucking drunk. Someone's gonna fall from that balcony. I can't wait. Because it's all fun and games till somebody dies. All right, so listen. Oh, please. Oh, I do love it when someone's here to sign. What's your name? What's your name? Your name? What is his name? Tim! Alright, Tim, can I say a few words just so we set things off? Fuck, 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 fuck. Yes, you dirty cunt! Oh, it should take it a minute. Just point to it, lady. Just point to it. That's a lot of work for something dirty. Okay! But we've got more to come. Let's welcome our next entertainers to the stage. Let's welcome King! Better than two lesbians and an interpretive dance. That was magical, political, and profound. Thank you. That was good. That's right, I need some signs for my act. Okay. Copperfield with a real shitty magic act. I had no idea speakers were behind. Thank you, much gentlemen. That yanked. I appreciate it. And now we continue with our drag cavalcade. She could slip and lose that baby. Okay, now! Oh, fuck you. It's the rain. It's starting. It's starting. Oh, we've got more talented performers. We're going to bring up our next out of the stage. Let's welcome Miss Jada Hudson. I had a pee. Okay. I had pee, which is French for get another vodka. Listen. I got to say, something amazing just recently happened in America. I don't know if you've heard. No, it wasn't Violet Chachki wig. It was something that actually mattered. Oh, fuck you. Please, the only thing worse would be if Courtney Act came out to sing right now. Listen. I'm kidding. They're all my sisters. They really are. Everybody say hey. No, so listen. Right now, we're going to bring up a gal who actually helped organize this event. And this song really, really is important, this part, because some crazy shit is happening in the world in a very positive way. So let's welcome to the stage the fabulous Miss Sylvia. That is Miss Sylvia. It's a song she wrote earlier today, and she really sounds like Sylvia Hopper.
Her papers.
And her boots are not kinky, they're just funky. Okay, now!
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, we're continuing with this drag extravaganza, people. This is what it's about. They were like, no, you don't have to introduce each person. I'm getting more wet going back and forth. So I'm just going to drink vodka, stand in the back, and make faces.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Kind of like is Sylvia, and as I, you know, drink, but now notice, I'm not being a diva with somebody holding the umbrella. The reason why they're holding that umbrella for me, because I'm not Mariah Carey, although my voice does sound like hers. What a twat. Oh, she's an asshole. But we need to bring our next performance as a drink vodka, the list gets smaller and smaller.
Girl.
Here we are. Let's welcome Miss Alicia Von Horn. And we continue with our 80s, 90s music. With our next performer, let's welcome Miss Ecstasy Love. Okay, yes. And here we have our next. Oh, the rain's coming. Oh, this is some shit. Oh, sweet, I melt. Okay. Let's welcome our next performer to the stage, Miss Robin Lauren. The alcohol works here. It is good. Yeah, you can do Magic Mike Triple XL. Yeah. That's just the underwear. Now! You got it. And now, we welcome a special group to the stage. Let's welcome Wannabe! And this is where they call it drag. It drags on and fucking on. On and fucking on. But let's welcome this next individual to the stage. A lovely lady by the name of Miss Nicole Batista. Nicole Batista! I personally like the fact that during her number she decided to take a photo with me. That's magic. When my feet hurt, that's what I do too. Now, our next entertainer, let's welcome Miss Scarlett Bobo to the stage. We call that a Britney impersonation, but she actually knew the words, unlike the real Britney. So clap for Miss Britney. Girl, you've seen Whitney. Well, we all haven't seen Whitney, because she's dead too. But Britney is just dead inside. Okay, next. What? Let's talk about this next picture on the stage, Miss Demerara!
Once, when you know a song and you think you know the words, I thought the words were, I ain't no Harlem fat girl. The longest time, it was an asshole friend informed me it was wrong. So it's not, in case you wonder, I ain't no Harlem fat girl, it's some other shit. Pricewaterhouse, they got pretty disgusting, tiny lady coat, so we good. You guys set up. Here we are, people are getting wet. Let's welcome our next performer, Miss Ahani Batista. Oh, it's funny. It was a little wet. Yeah, but it's always funny when somebody falls. Now! Play that off beautifully.
Absolutely.
Are you looking at me suspiciously? Is there some change?
Oh, no, there's not a change. Hey, I just want to shout out my guy out there. Hey, General, do you think you can light up this crowd up? I can't see anybody out there. Is there any way you can make them all bright so I can see their beautiful faces? Give it to General, all the blanky blankies. All right, let's see this happen.
You see them? Yeah, I'll do it, but can they fucking see?
Ha! Get in the rain! What's happening?
I love you too? What direction, you asshole?
Camera people, what do you know?
Perfect! Awesome! Let a fucking bitch know what you want to do. Okay!
Just realized.
Oh, wait, a bossy tag. Here we are. Let's welcome our next performer, Miss Amanda Roberts.